Hi there, welcome back to the next video. And in this video, we will look at how to import SQLite database tables in Tableau. So SQLite is a very lightweight database, as you can see it from the name itself, which you can keep it within your system and do the database management task so that you don't really have to rely on your IT and the complex approval processes. But SQLite helps you for managing small tasks as well as doing the POCs, which you need to do for your Tableau dashboard development and for other data manipulation tasks. So how you can import the SQLite database tables in the Tableau? Well, first of all, what you need to do is basically go on this link. So this link basically helps you get the SQLite driver, which you need to install. So if I just click on this, it will ask me to download the SQLite ODBC, which I have already downloaded. If I just go there, so SQLite ODBC is something, as you can see, I have already downloaded and installed. It's very simple Windows installation. Just double click on this and hit next, 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 and it will be finished. So that's what I just did based on whatever default settings were. So go ahead and use this link, and I will put this into the description as well, which you can then take it from there. So no need to really, you know, see all this piece. Just go to description and figure it out from there. And once you have downloaded it, what you can do is, let me just close this for now and come over here, which is other databases ODBC. And over here in the driver option, as you can see, you have a lot of driver option, and down at the end you have three driver for SQLite ODBC, the UTF-8, SQLite, and SQLite 3. So you need to select the SQLite 3 driver and then click on connect. This will give you the option to browse the location of the database file, and here SL3, the SQLite 3 file or extension of a SQLite 3 database, which is a Northwind database. Again, I will provide you the link to download this database also. So just need to click on this, click open and click OK. It will create a connection string over here, but you don't need to worry about anything, because you just need to go ahead and select sign in or click on the sign in. Once you click on the sign in, you have the SQLite 3 ODBC driver. The connection is established. So you need to just mention the orders, the name of the tables. One of the table name is the orders. So one thing is, you have three options. One is the exact option. That means you can just search with the exact table. And if my name matches, it will show you the table, which you can put it over there, and it will show you the values, which you can click on update now, and it will show the updated table. So that's one. Or you can say something like ORD and select, and it will show you all the different tables. And similarly, starts with shows you the table with the name which are starting with the ORD. So you can play around with all of these different options. And once you have the data over here, after dragging it, so for example orders, and let's say order details, if you want to have it by default, it will create a join for you, which is an inner join, which you can then change to from inner to left. So right and full outer in this case is not available. So you have these two options which you can create, and that will give you the relevant output. But what I mainly wanted to show you is how you can import the data, the SQLite data. And if you need to remove, you can just remove the table and then come over here in the basic capability required Tableau are available with this. However, detected does not support everything used by Tableau. For now, it's okay. And over here you have your dimension and your measure, which you can choose and start using the visualization or start creating the visualization for your purpose. So that's what mainly I wanted to show you, the way how you can create a visual, how you can import the SQLite 3 data set. And I hope with those links which I provided in the description, you will be able to get it. So that's about it, and I will meet you in the new video with a new topic.